We've lost something precious forever.
The country will miss his work so much, his journalism skills, his spirit of freedom, and his efforts for democracy, human opportunity, and national reconciliation.